Today, we're taking an amazing journey inside our bodies to explore the incredible world of the digestive system. First, let's meet the digestive superheroes. The mouth, stomach, small intestine, and large intestine work together like a fantastic team to help break down our food and turn it into energy. Let's take a closer look at the mouth. Did you know that digestion starts here? When we chew our food, it breaks into smaller pieces, making it easier for our tummies to handle. After a good chew, we swallow the food and it slides down to the stomach. So, let's move on to the stomach. It's like a magic mixing machine, using special juices to turn the food into a mushy soup called chyme. The stomach is so strong, it can even handle yucky germs that might sneak in with our food. Now, it's time to visit the small intestine. This is where the real action happens. The small intestine is like a super long tube, absorbing all the good stuff from our food, like vitamins and nutrients, and sending it to our bodies, giving us the energy to play and learn. Last but not least, meet the large intestine. It might be shorter than the small intestine, but it has a big job. The large intestine helps get rid of what's left over from our food, the stuff our bodies can't use. It turns it into poop, which is a natural way our bodies get rid of waste and stay healthy. From chewing in the mouth to creating energy in the small intestine, every part plays a crucial role. Thank you for joining us on this amazing journey through the digestive system. See you next time. Goodbye.